I love it.
Yo! So you can see here, I am all alone. I'm doing my own thing today. We all went our separate ways. Vic and Jude went to the underground river. Matthew is on his own little secret mission. And I'm doing a city tour. So I'm on my own. And I'm gonna see what it's all about. Let's go.
Nope, it's locked.
I forget he's on already.
I've come across Matthew. He came back in a jeepney, and he's chowing down
with Jay
on some.
Impressed, my buddy.
On some
the
Jolly
best
spaghetti.
When are we leaving right now?
It's supposed to be right now, but let me see if I can work it. Feel like the least of all your problems. You can't reach me if you wanna stay up tonight. Stay up at night. Green lights in your body. When you're driving through, you'll notice there's no tall buildings, and that's because it's all coral underneath. But if you got everything and figured out like you say, don't waste Alright, so we just got picked up, and they brought us to the port here. This place also doesn't have any volcanoes, any earthquakes, and even when there is typhoons, this place is mostly made up of mountains, so it gets broken up when it does hit.
For 40 years inside inside the prison. His parole last 3 years ago, and he became a pastor to help yung mga inmates. So he went there every time by time to buy a product, and then binibenta niya po rito.
Hello.
Thank you.
Hello. I don't have my
wallet.
One,
only one.
You're so handsome.
Oh, salamat po.
Oh, you know how
Tagalog.
I'm from
Washington.
Welcome to the city.
Yeah, first time here. Yeah.
You know how to speak Tagalog.
All my friends are Filipino.
Which one do you want?
Oh.
Oh, the whole thing?
Yes, all. Not one. This is 100.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Oh, the whole thing's 100. I thought it was just.
Mama po.
Mama.
Maganda ka ra.
Alright, next stop. We are at Plaza Quartown. So we're entering this former military camp, which was converted into a POW camp.
Yes.
They brought in 400 American POWs from the Bataan March up in Pampanga to come here and build the airstrip, which ironically is the same airstrip they still use today.
Yeah.
And we're flying on tomorrow.
Yeah.
Which is pretty wild. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh God, we're missing stuff.
Has no name. So in after 2 years, the second visit of Don Slot, they built that one. They put the name of the pole again to honor them. Your eyes follow every move he's making. Sometimes I wonder if you care. Oh my love, I will give to you.
150 Americans tried to escape in this bay over here. You just gotta ask for it.
How else am I supposed to know? This is great.
If you don't even ask for it. How else am I supposed to know if you don't look good? I love it.
Let's go.
This is a little unusual. Got a actual colored version of Jose Rizal.
Here's the church. We found our group. They're right in front of us. It took us a minute though. If you can see, I'm losing faith by the second. Oh, hey, Paul. I wouldn't put my trust in you.
Boom. So when you go up on the wall,
so those up there too that I just showed you were made by the prisoners of war as well.
How else am I supposed to know if you don't even ask for it, ask for it? How else am I supposed to know if you gonna let me go?
So part of the tour is
this jewelry shop.
A souvenir jewelry shop.
Specific to Puerto Princesa.
Because we have a lot of pearl farms here.
The pearl farms are here.
How else am I to know if you're for real? If you don't even ask for it, ask for it. How else am I supposed to know if you gon' let me go?
No idea what that means.
How else am I supposed to know?
Of how wildlife rescue and conservation.
How else am I supposed to know if I'm going to be through?
I didn't even realize it. You ready to go pet a crocodile?
Yes.
I want to pet a crocodile. Maybe we'll find some crocodile tears.
Judea's tears.
Some of Judea's tears. She's here around here somewhere. We'll find her and make sure to get video of her.
Yeah.
What is going on here? Man eater. Yeah, yo, I didn't even see it. It's not just the skin up here. It's this sucker down here. We're about to enter the hatchling house. This one's for you, Lindsay. I hope you can hear that. That's a wild noise.
Mm-hmm.
Another one for you, Lindsay. What is it called again?
Serpent Eagle. Majestic.
Serpent Eagle for you.
Did you see what he was going to do?
Yep.
Bearcat. But it gives it its ambiance.
Exactly.
It has a
Jurassic ambiance.
Right? Yeah. Dude, look, check out this trip. Okay, so we just got back to the van. Unfortunately, as we got to the crocodile holding, the GoPro died, and I just got back to the van and swapped out the battery. But we did take a bunch of pictures inlaid.
Yes. Like, yeah, we're gonna put them in the video.
Right here.
Right. And here.
Now.
And here.
Yeah.
And maybe a couple more.
Okay. Anyway, I think that's pretty much the end of the tour. These little kids taking a little selfie.
Mahako.
Alright, so I lied. We're at another stop. We're at Baker's Hill, which is especially known for their
Hopia.
Hopia.
Hopia. That's American stuff.
Hopia. And they make these from their leftover
materials.
So we're gonna walk around and buy some Hopia. Find out what's so special about it. So,
see?
There we go. Same. But they have all the Disney characters, and then you get
who?
Marilyn Monroe. Sweet. Hi, Marilyn. The question is Valentine's Day just happened. Do they have all this Valentine's or these heartsy stuff up?
Or is it, is it just for Valentine's Day or is it year round?
Right.
That's what we've been trying to figure out.
Yes.
So you're going a long distance.
Yo.
Also, you're gonna have food.
These are good.
Mark just bought us some to try.
Delicious.
Holy hell.
Masarap.
Oh my god. This is honestly the best.
They're fresh and cooked too.
They're still like semi-warm. Oh my god. Okay, so we just had these drinks from this little vendor here. It's so good that we're gonna try his other flavor. We're back.
Recycle.
Masarap.
You gotta balance out the condensed milk.
Yeah. Okay, actual final stop. This overlook from this house over here. I'm here.
You should get it.
I'm here now.
We did it.
House. View.
Jump shot, guys?
Huh?
Not the jump shot?
No.
Jump shot.
No jump shot today. maybe tomorrow. But maybe jump shot if you join us.
Yeah.
You have to.
If you join us.
We never recorded an earthquake before. You want to know?
Hey, we got to break the record open in Baguio.
First time?
Yeah. Oh, Mark's great.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy.